Good morning, buenos dias mis pollas. Today is vlogmas number 22. If you want to know how my day goes today, then keep on watching.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear.
Aquí con las muchachas, I'm right here with my coworkers.
No más.
Are we listening to Christmas music?
Yes!
Yes, we're going to lunch and we're going to have a great time. So, y'all ready to die in my car?
No!
I'm just kidding. Girl. We got here to Strizzy's. There's my district manager. Say hi, Phil. Jamie, how do you feel right now about this platter?
Oh my god!
This looks really good.
All
my food. Natalie,
you guys are
done? You guys are done?
Yeah.
Why was it good?
It did not on my double chin.
Dang, girl. That's you made it all. Part of dinner, and let me just say dinner, that was
lunch,
so
lunch,
awkward.
Lunch.
Lunch. That was so awkward because I wanted to like vlog and everything, but like, you know, like I didn't feel comfortable. I was like, oh my god, there's the food, and they were looking at me like, what you doing? Like,
no, we're used to you.
No, like people that are not used to me, like. And then you better not put that camera in my face.
Put that camera in her face. I would have.
The camera was in my face.
Like, did you guys enjoy lunch anyway?
It was good.
It's your turn. Oh, hell no. You guys better move. Okay. Y'all better move.
Okay.
Look at this girl over here. All right. So, they let us go home at 2. It's now 4:14. I came to spend a little bit of time with my parents. And now I'm going to go home. So apparently Alvaro's not going to be off until like really late. Because he's super busy right now. I was going to go visit him at work and stuff. But he was just like, no babe, I'm just super busy and I am not going to be able to talk to you or anything like that because I have like haircuts back to back. And I totally understand everybody's getting their, you know, holiday haircut and everything. So it's understandable that they're getting their Christmas haircut. But I'm glad he has business and that he's really busy. You know, like that actually his clientele pays our bills, you know, like pretty much. So we're really grateful for that, for everyone that supports Alvaro and goes every week to go get a haircut by him. Alvaro feels very appreciative. He doesn't say it a lot on film or whatever, but he always raves about how grateful he is of having very loyal customers and everything, and I'm just so happy for the fact that he has those loyal customers. Pues, I had a blast today at work. It was so fun spending time with my coworkers, kind of just telling each other how much we're grateful for each other and all of that, and it kind of got me a little emotional inside. Like, I didn't show it, but it got me a little emotional because I can honestly say that the coworkers that I have are awesome. And yeah, sometimes we have our downsides, you know, like every single job we fight, and we don't fight, we kind of just like we want to be in like the same you know, like situation of how to handle certain accounts and all that kind of stuff. But at the end of the day, like, I can truly say that there's never been a situation where I'm like, oh, well, I don't like that coworker because this coworker did this. No, like, I definitely can say that I enjoy my work. And one of the main things why I enjoy my work is because the people there that surround me are awesome. Everybody, you know, we do have our moments where we're really stressed and, you know, we're just all in a bad mood and stuff. But rather than that, everybody's very good with everyone. And I am truly grateful for coworkers like that. And, you know, I try to let them know today at lunch how much they meant to me. I'm like that. I like, you know, expressing my feelings for people when I'm very, very... When I got something good to say to a person, I tell them, because I always have that mentality that never tell a person how much you love them when... You know, it's too late. Tell them at the moment when you feel you have to splurge those words out to them. So, I always check if my videos are uploaded the right way. Like, I like checking the footage and all of that. So, lately I've been going in my vlogs and seeing, you know, like the likes and the dislikes and all of that. But I have noticed, till now, I've noticed that I have literally... 3 to 2 thumbs down in every single Vlogmas that I've posted this year. And in my heart, I know who these people are. And I'm not going to say if it's a girl or a guy, but I know who you are. And it doesn't affect me. But just don't watch me. Just don't watch me. Get out of my channel. You do not have to come with your negativity and thumbings down every single vlog of mine, okay? I am just saying, look, Miss Boyas, like, I am a person that I don't like calling out or paying attention to my haters because there's no point. There's no point of, like, giving them time or even mentioning them or anything like that. But If you people have nothing positive to say, please don't come to my channel and watch my stuff and then thumbs it down. Like, really, really, like, just get out of my channel. Unsubscribe. Don't watch my Vlogmas. Don't watch my videos or my content and come and dislike it. I know I'm not going to win them all. I know I'm going to get dislikes. I know I'm going to get thumbs down and negative comments. But every single vlog... Really? Like, and I know who you are too, so just get out of my channel. Don't watch me. Just don't watch me. Unsubscribe. You know, like, bye, Felicia. Just wanted to put that out there because it's been getting on my nerves. I did not want to address it, but yeah, I know who's been thumbing my videos down, and I'm just saying, I have a feeling who these people are. So I do have... the next week off. I don't go back to work until Wednesday, which is pretty cool. I'm just super excited to be home, be productive, be able to make some videos for you guys, besides Vlogmas. And I'm just super excited to be home all week. But anyways, let me show you guys my gifts that they gave me this year. I didn't get as much as last year, which I don't mind. You know, I'm thankful for the people that thought of me, but let me show you guys real quick what I got this year. I got some popcorn. These are, bomb. When I saw them, I was like, oh my God, popcorn. So this is pretty cool. Love the little box thingy. I'm definitely going to use this for decor. I'm going to put them right here so they can look pretty, you know, because they look super cute. Just going to leave it there. Another thing that they gave me were these chocolates. They're the Kesher Roca. These are pretty bomb. I got these cookies, these butter cookies, which they're awesome. I already went through them and they're so freaking bomb. They gave me these See's candies. I love See's candies, Miss Boyas. Like, they're hecka bomb as well. This one, I'm not going to open it and show it to you guys until Alvaro comes. Then I got this. This is actually lotion. Can you guys believe that? I thought it was like soap, but it's actual lotion in like little snowflakes. That's super weird. And I mean, not weird, but that's super cool. Then we got some bubble bath that I can use. If I go to my parents' house, I'll use it. Then also we have some eyelash and brow booster, which my friend Jamie, the one that was dancing all crazy, she actually makes it with her mom. Also, another coworker gave me this from Walmart, a $25 gift card, which I can totally use right now on my Walmart trip. But anyways, my friend Jamie, her and her mom, they make natural oils and things like these. And I think that's super duper cool. They do organic stuff like this. I guess the eyelash thing makes my eyelashes grow. Will make my eyelashes grow a little longer. And I thought that was super cool. So I'm totally going to use that. But yeah, these are the gifts that I got this year. I do think that last year I did get way more. If you guys watch the vlog, you guys know what I'm talking about. Last Vlogmas, I had so many gifts. Oh, also, did get some gift cards. Let me show you guys, because I do want to give credit for that. You guys already know Robert Casey gave me like $200 worth of Strizzies. And my RSI manager gave me... Let me show you guys real quick. Filming this is harder than what you guys think. Had already opened this and it sticks really good apparently. But he gave me this card and these three gift cards were in there. We have some Cold Stone, $25. We have two AMC Amazing gift cards from, and they're $15. Worth, and it says, Merry Christmas, Miriam. May you find serenity in the simple beauties of this special season, David. I think that was super cute. I love the movies. You guys know me and Alvaro. Like, literally, I love that he gives us like date gift cards. Like, go have a date with your man, you know, and things like that. But yeah, like, I thought that was super cool. So I got all these gift cards. Yeah, mis boyas, that's pretty much all the gifts that I got. This one, when Alvaro comes, we'll open it together. I already opened it and I looked at it because my coworker wanted me to open it in front of her. And it is such a beautiful thing. And this has to be one of the most personal things that I got. The most meaningful gift I got this year from my coworkers, and it was made by Jennifer Creations. Check her out on Facebook. She's pretty bomb with her things, but you guys will see what it is. It's super cute and it's very meaningful, like I said. But my coworker did request for me to film Alvaro opening it, and I'm just going to wait for him so he can open it with me and you guys can see. Right now, I'm going to clean the house a little bit. I'm going to vacuum because there's a lot of glitter. I don't know if you guys can see it. Oh, there you guys go. There's a lot of glitter because of the bags. So I want to vacuum this because that's like bugging the crap out of me. And I would have made the bed, which I'm really happy about because you guys know he always leaves without making it. But he did a good job. I always tell him, put this blankie in the back, but he just leaves it here. I love this blanket. Mis boyas, one of his friends that he goes hunting with, got us two of these blankies, one for him and one for me. And it's literally like my favorite blankie at the moment. Like, it's so soft and warm. Like, I love it. But yeah, I think that's pretty much what I'm going to do. I'm going to be productive. Oh, by the way, let me show you guys my fake piercings. I got these at Forever 21 on the day that I went with my mom, if you guys remember. But look how cute they look. They actually look semi real, right? Or am I tripping? But it just makes it look cute, like I got a piercing. So Alvaro's gonna open the gift that Natalie gave us. Wait, let me start it all over. Alright, go ahead.
Later. An ornament.
Isn't it cute? You like it?
It's hella nice.
She said it's our first ornament because we're living together. As a married couple.
It's glass, so you gotta be careful with this thing.
Or you're just disarming the guy. Letting
him. Say thank you to her.
Thank you, Natalie. I love it.
Alright, go ahead. Go ahead. Isn't it hecka cute? That was like the most beautiful gift I got. Look at mis boyas. Let me show you guys. Look at this ornament. Look how beautiful it is.
Were you like, oh my god?
Yeah, I was like so shocked. I'm putting it up. I was just waiting for you to get here so I can put it up.
Our Christmas tree is awesome.
Let's put it here. Para que se vea.
Yes, sir. And you've waived your right to counsel.
Now we gotta get one done every year now.
You sure you wanna do that?
Oh, wait. I gotta put the little bowl right.
Did you murder Clarence Darby?
There you go. Look how beautiful that looks. So cute. Shout out to Natalie for our first beautiful ornament. Qué bonito. Alright, mis pollas, I'm gonna call it a night. I really hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. If you did, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below which part of this vlog was your favorite. And with all that being said, las quiero bien mucho, mis pollas, and I will talk to you guys tomorrow. As they shot it up with glee, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history.